Last time on Space Marine, Captain Blackhair had fought a floating weirdo and was about to continue along his merry way. What the bloody hell?
Traitor, heavy gunner.
Oh my goodness. Holy shit. Doesn't give him enough time to lock on, eh? Although that Lascannon he's got really does a number. I'm thinking he needs a taste of the... Whoa, what the shitting hell? Okay, so that asshole actually has a Lascannon of his own. Okay. Okay. We need ammo. Badly. Although that is pretty cool that the bolter doesn't give them enough time to... Where is that coming from? Oh, over there. What do I have left here? You know what? You, Mr. Jackass, I'm not gonna waste too much firepower on you. Instead, I'm gonna make short work of you. Through the magic of axe murder. Oh, there's more than one.
Slaves of Ultima.
Well, we better axe this guy a question. We better axe that guy to get the fuck out of our way.
Cleanse and purge.
Ouch. Okay, so now there's just the one idiot who keeps shooting me from the side here. And he is located... That is what I am. I am a space marine. Show thyself, foolish jackass. Come talk to the bolter. That is Blackhair showing his love. That's like a hug for Blackhair. What are we doing on ammo here? We need a little bit more in this bad boy. And I think that's the only way, but of course we got our check for servo skulls that we never use. And there's none here. Well, you know what? When you guys go to play the game, you'll know not to piss around as much as I did finding servo skills. I'll bet you there are a whole pile of hidden ones that I missed. Well, this looks dangerous. This looks very, very dangerous. Okay.
Hard work occupies the body and distracts the mind.
It is a noble and worthy thing.
Come on, game, are you gonna save? There we go. Okay. Alright. Trap?
All workers of class 9 and above must report for their shifts despite the emergency.
You heard the lady. Report to your shift despite the emergency. Whoa. Now that's a Titan. Let's bring this bad boy online.
There it is.
Lascannon for the Stalker. Lascannon for the Plasma Gun. You know what? We'll pick up some ammo. Actually, how much more ammo does this thing need? It won't let me fill it to the top. You bastardly gun. Well, you know what? I'm going to stick with the last. Ooh, hello. Wait, is that my friend? No. Damn it, I should have kept my friend.
Understood.
I'm gonna sneeze. Oh my goodness. Let me come right back. Actually, you know what? Let's call it an LP right here. I'll be back shortly. Next time on Space Marine, Captain Blackhair tries to get the mooring clamps off this gigantic motherfucker. Stay tuned.